My name is Bendisco. I'm from SSOP, a Danish veterans organization. We're here with six kids from veterans family, and we really appreciate that we can bring the kids here and all the stuff you guys have been doing for us. And we are looking so much forward to the challenge. The walk today, the hike today, is going to be a great challenge for the kids. There should be some amazing sceneries. It will be going uphill and downhill, and the kids have been looking forward to completing it. It will be a challenge for them. Some of them has been practicing, and just thank you for everything, and thank you for collaborating.
I'd like to thank everyone here for making it a real occasion, making it safe for the kids to achieve something. Remember we were running wild, we never even felt like we were broke. Using friends as alibis, no one ever knew just where we're going. Broken down in bathrooms, listening to brand new, thought you'd never let me go. And are we just too late?
I'm Dave, a trainee pilot currently serving in the Royal Navy. We're doing a sponsored charity trek from Beer in Devon all the way to Salcombe Hill in Cyprus.
And what do you think of the event?
I think it's a great opportunity for forces children to come together from different countries, namely Denmark as well as the UK, for people to support them and help support their families and everyone who's serving. The Danish kids aren't that used to hilly terrain, being from quite a flat country, so it's quite a challenge for them to walk this terrain today. Apologies for the job. Broken down in bathrooms, listening to brand new, thought you'd never let me go, and are we just too late? Kiss me like it's always. Take my hand and fall in like we did the old days. All days. Tell me you need me, oh baby, just lie. Tell me you stay in and make me feel like always. Just pretend it's always. Kiss me like it's
just do.